Since Sunday's downpour, which flooded the Dame Pearlette Louisy Primary School, most of the classrooms on the ground floor that were severely affected have been cleaned. But there's still more work to be done before classes can resume, hopefully by Monday.
We did the classrooms first. Students are the most important. So we now have a team of workers from various places. Even the hotels have sent people to help us. And we're trying to clean up the storerooms, the office area, the sick bays. All the beds have gone. The staff room and these areas we are now doing. Our grounds have not been touched. The grounds will be the last thing. I mean, we have a lot of debris from wherever that we cannot lift. So there will be a team from the Ministry of Education that will be doing the cleanup of the exterior of the school compound.
Already, the Taiwanese embassy contributed $3,000 to assist with recovery efforts. And a parent employed with the Grant Thornton accounting firm was instrumental in getting the company to contribute $5,000 towards the replacement of damaged items. Other parents chipped in, contributing food, water, cleaning equipment like pressure washers and other items. Some also provided manual labor, taking a day or two off their jobs to help out. Even parents of past students lent a helping hand. One of them provided 4 buckets of chicken, while another provided sandwiches.
We've got a lot of help, and for that we're very grateful. I mean, we cannot even explain to people, no matter how many. If it's 100 people, it made a very great impact on our recovery process. And we're so grateful and we're so thankful to everyone, and to God be given the glory.
Can you tell us the donation by the Taiwanese?
Our Taiwanese contribution was a very good $3,000. And from Grant Thornton, we got a $5,000 check. I mean, these 2 checks will go a long way into our bucket of recovery, and we're just looking forward to as much help as we can get. Other places have offered to give us notebooks and textbooks, so we're hoping that we can get everything, because we have approximately almost 300 students affected on the ground floor.
Mrs. Leos called for more flood mitigation measures to prevent future occurrences of this magnitude. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.